Well, Jack is a guy with no glint in his eye, and he works 9 to 5 in a bank. It's a gray Monday morning, he's out the door yawning, today's newspaper in his pants. As he gets on the train, he wades through the dross, the seedy headlines, the glitter and gloss. And there on page 3 is some schmuck in Paris who has murdered and eaten his boss. And it's the same, always the same, nothing has changed, just as deranged. Here on page 6, this freak in the sticks assaulted his niece so she cut off his dick. Always the same, none takes cocaine, goes on a spree, 10 people were maimed. When will it change? Things go on unchanged till one fateful day, the newspaper doesn't arrive. Jack turns on the news, but the guy on the tube has a questioning look in his eyes. With his face looking strained, he slowly explains that nothing has happened at all. No rapes and no murders, no rats found in burgers, and none of the world is at war. And weren't they all piling and everyone smiling? But slowly the smiles start to fade. As day after day, the news agents fold, and the newsman has nothing to say. And it's the same, always the same, no news today. Ain't it a shame? No stupid rock star blown out his brains, but when nothing is happening, who can you blame? And it's the same, Jack buys a knife, he's so goddamn bored, why not murder his wife? And it's the same, press gather round, everyone's happy, the first decent story they found. And it's the same, Jack is away as he goes to the chair, he laughs to himself as they shave off.